stop.
Let me just talk you through a run on the canal. The start is actually the most nerve-wracking part of it. Because the boards are so small and the wind can be really gusty, you need to wait for the right moment when the wind feels enough to be able to lift you out of the water and get you planing. Sometimes it'll lift you up and just drop you straight back down. If everything goes well, however, it's time to lean back, sheet in, and try and pick up as much speed as possible whilst going around the bend and towards where the camera starts measuring the 500 meter that will count for a record. On the actual run, I just really concentrate on keeping the board as flat as possible and looking out for the gusts on the canal so that I can use them to pick up even more speed. This is an old abandoned mining town. They used to mine diamonds here, but 50 years ago they actually found that there is a better place called Orangemund, and they left this whole place and it started filling up with heaps of sand because of the obviously really strong wind. You can see that the moment this is a light wind day and there's sand blowing around everywhere. But yeah, it's quite a cool place to take some pictures. Now I'm so high. Well, I feel like I'm going down, 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 down. Beautiful, crazy.